Hey, I'm James, and this is your Slopestyle Ski Cruiser Tip of the Day. We're talking about stance. For your stance, it used to be the coolest kid on the block was the guy that had his skis glued right together. That was back in the 70s. We've moved on. Shaped skis now let you have a wider stance, better balance, you're more in control, and you'll be skiing more in style. Back in 1976, this term would have looked pretty cool. But now with the sign of the time with shorter shaped skis, we want a little wider stance. That way we can carve effectively and we can look good while we're doing it and in balance. No longer are you having your skis together, now nice wide stance, hip width apart is the key. The old school days you'd have your skis glued together, you used to think it was cool, but it's simple physics. With your skis together, you've got no balance and energy to support the outside ski with about 40% weight on the uphill ski. Now with a nice solid stance about hip width apart, you're rock solid. Today we've been talking about stance. Make sure you have your skis hip width apart. You'll have your weight better balanced on the outside ski. You'll be able to pick up more of an edge. That'll make you a better skier all around. I'm James, and that is your Slopestyle Ski Cruiser Tip of the Day.